is a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Let's do this thing, Pumpkin. This is not going well. He's too strong. happened? Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex. Oh, please be there, Bex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. Seen the gunk this agitated around energy pipes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving. Other option than to keep going.
What was I even thinking? Stupid! The gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that?
I'm in no state to pick a fight.
Was that the dust bunny?
No. No, 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 no. Keep calm, Ronnie. It could have been anything. A comet? A reflection? She wouldn't do that. Not my Bex. Much better. I guess this is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her.
To another mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction.
hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. And you were so close to that energy. What if... Save your strength. I tried, but I failed. I wasn't strong enough. The room with the giant red beam. I've seen it, but I can't get back in. No. Don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I make it up there. I'm done. I'm so sorry, Bex.
There! The engines, Harry! Carter, get the fuck away from the... Ronnie!
I thought maybe you left.
We had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you, but we missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose Bunny.
This whole thing has gotten way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. there's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again, and there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that. Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city.
Mama, Tefa Salu, Mea Anna, Ek Mama Ruma Bel, Bek Mufa, Nana Fuma, Famana Peru.
I. Yeah, that makes me happy. I'm just sorry I couldn't do anything to save your kin out there. I didn't even know their name.
Famusino no.
I did see some life still hanging on out there. Small pools of resistance.
Salabifari amaru.